My head's not steady that way. actually one of the departmental institute under the provincial government.
This year, we showed the Canada, the Montreal City, and Bali Center, to the Montreal City, and 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 the
We were also invited by the mayor of the city of Montreal in Canada to have a cultural exchange visit there. That happened at the beginning of this month. We spent about 8 days there. But while we're having an exhibition in Canada, we also heard about Liverpool, and we knew you also got the capital of culture, and it's happening in the year 2008. So they then decided to give us a visit here as well before going back to China.
现在我介绍一下跟我一起来的几个著名书画家。
So let me now introduce our artists. Yeah.
这一位是陈永正先生，他是东广东中山大学的博士生导师，是中国书法家协会的副主席。Mr.
Chen is the professor in the Zhongshan University in Canton. He is also a chairman for the associations of Chinese calligraphy in China.
这位是陈景书先生，他是中国广东省原来的书法家协会的书法家协会的主席，是广东省首屈一指的书法家。Also,
Mr. Chen here, he is also the 广东书法家协会。He was the chairman for the associations of the calligraphy association in the province of Canton. He's also one of the best artists in the province in the Chinese calligraphy. Mr. Wu.
他是广东省的著名书画家，他的山水画、花鸟画都是很出名的。He's
one of the very famous a painter in the province of Canton. He's very good in producing beautiful scenery, birds and things like that.
这位是汤吉祥先生。Mr.
Tang.
他是广东书画院的副院长。
It's a vice principal of Guangdong. This is the vice principal for the Canton Painting Association.
Really, we
can also learn something from you as well in order to have a positive exchange. And
你看你啊，放松背，这个手啊，这个手背，这个手啊，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这个手背，这